काफी ऑब्वियस है इंस्पिरेशन कहाँ से मिला. यस इट्स क्रिश्चियन आर्ट इन एवरी फॉर्म एंड इन एवरी एक्सप्रेशन.
I think that Anna and has always been associated with Christ, because she's also born on the 25th of December, so she's born on Christmas Day. So that's the first connection.
Jesus Christ is my best friend.
And secondly, it also happens to be that there is a energy in this entire like collection, which is about the angels and about the roses and about the goodwill. So I think that these are the things that can spread goodness. So you know, that was what I think that was the main reason why she chose this to be her first kind of like a collection. And yeah, so I mean, that was the main thing. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.